keypad, no keypad, reader proximity model S2REM. Okay, another way to program is cards and remote control. So now we showing how to use remote control to program the card. Okay, you see this card not yet programmed, and this tag also not yet programmed. How we program? We press the keypad to enter programming. We press star followed by the master code 1 2 3 4 5 6 6 hash. Okay, now already enter the programming. So we press 1 to program card. You see. Okay. This one tag. When the card 2 times program, then 2 times already access. So after setting, we press hash, then press start again. Okay. Now you see the card and tag can be used. Okay, so now I'm showing you how to delete card using the remote control. Same thing, press star, programming code 1 2 3 4 5 5 6 hash. Okay, press 2. Okay, you touch the card. Okay, 2 is delete card. After delete, hash, enter, this one exit. Okay, now you see. Cannot access. This one not yet delete. Open. Okay, thank you.